He is psyching Stone Cold out. Uh-oh. Iking out that bald-headed moron. Look.
It's not going to get to Stone Cold.
McCall the Greyhound, McMahon the Rabbit. And the owner now in the cage, kicking at Austin. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Austin fell off the cage. It looked like he twisted his knee, perhaps.
Well, good.
Austin twisted his knee, coming down off the cage.
Trust you, Mr. McMahon. You can't trust me. Wait a minute. The rattlesnake was hiding in wait. The rattlesnake was playing possum. Can we go now? In the table. Look out.
Wait a minute. And Stone Cold said that right hand was for the guy in the front row. And Mr. McMahon has got him a front row seat for the steel cage match. Look out, man.
Look out. Right hand! Stone Cold cooling him off a little bit, and now he's gonna come in the hard way, Cage!
Trouble! Come on, ref, stop this! Electrical cord around the neck now! Oh, Mr. McMahon!
Come on, stop this!
Don't worry! Mr. McMahon into the steel stairs! If any corporate member comes out here, they'll be fired on the spot!
Oh, look at this!
And now the boss!
He's daring him to come after him.
And the chase is on. McMahon gave Austin the finger.
Let it go, Austin.
Austin is putting a hurting on the boss. He has waited months and months for this day, for this opportunity. And again, Austin, as McMahon again tries to run. He's again caught by the rattlesnake.
Oh, no.
And he's brought back in the hard way.
Oh!
McMahon face first into the steel cage now.
Look at Austin.
And now, Mr.
Well, darn it, King, if somebody spit in your face, you probably act the same way. No, Jim Carrey did. I let him go off.
Mr. McMahon slammed into the cage again. A fall. Cold now, taking a little breather. And McMahon, close on.
Austin, get him
arrogant
down. Austin.
Arrogant Austin. Arrogant McMahon.
Oh, my God. He's got to be 20 feet off the floor. No! No! Mr. McMahon! He may be dead! Mr. McMahon!
To happen tonight. Not this. King, it was supposed to be simple. Come to this now as they put a neck brace on Mr. McMahon.
And you know he's had neck surgery. He could be re-injured.
Mr. McMahon, King was supposed to
have broken ribs.
Don't take me. Don't take me. No.
Mr. McMahon, they are carting the boss off on a damn stretcher, and the rattlesnake is going after him.
Austin's got the gurney. Austin is wheeling the gurney back to the ring. Into the steel cage.
Oh!
Stone Cold's pride's on the line here, King. Tossed back into the cage, and here we go.
Oh, my gosh.
Mr. McMahon punishing him. Elbow across the stomach. 19,000 people in unison cheering on the rattlesnake.
Austin touches the floor.
Look at this. Look at this.
Mr. McMahon is flipping off the rattlesnake.
And hatred for the rattlesnake.
And Austin was one step away from winning this match.
Match is underway. Austin clothesline. How the hell is Mr. McMahon even moving, King?
Look at this. It's a cage.
Title shot hangs in the balance. And McMahon delivers a low blow to Austin. Somehow McMahon.
McMahon, and he's smiling. Austin is smiling. How much more can the boss take, King? Continues the punishment. McMahon face first into the steel cage. Face first for the boss.
Now. Oh my God, look at Mr. McMahon's busted open.
Mr. McMahon bleeding from the forehead when he contacted that steel cage. And again into the steels. Look at that.
No.
Austin's going over the top rope. He's guaranteed blood would be shed. All his guarantees have been reached. If he touches the ground, he's going to WrestleMania. Mr. McMahon.
Oh no.
No, Austin, Steve, don't do it. Stone Cold, don't do it. Remember the Royal Rumble. title match. Remember, McMahon tries to grab the, get out of the cage, and Austin has him.
If by some way Mr. McMahon can get out of the cage, Austin has got nobody to blame but himself.
How much more can the boss take, King?
Oh, no. Look at that sight.
Mr. McMahon's a mess. Austin now with a right hand, and McMahon down again. Feet.
Oh, no.
No. Boss had to have something up his sleeve. Austin manhandled. Austin into the cage. Austin, the cage gave way. Austin's down. Austin, it's going to WrestleMania. Stone Cold is going to WrestleMania 15 to wrestle the WWF champion.
For Mr. McMahon.
Stone Cold is going to WrestleMania. Take a look. Manhandling Austin Paul White, but the cage gave way. The referee knocked down. And won the steel cage WrestleMania, and Mr. McMahon, a beat fallen, he cannot believe it.
Oh no,
the boss cannot believe it.